Chief of General Staff Gen. Necdet Özel, who is set to depart from his post, began farewell visits July 30, starting with Republican People's Party, CHP, leader Kemal Kılıçdaroğlu. Özel, who will retire from his position in August, paid a visit to Kılıçdaroğlu at his office in Parliament. He will meet with Nationalist Movement Party, MHP, leader Devlet Bahçeli on July 31. He also held talks with Prime Minister Ahmet Davutoğlu yesterday, albeit within the scope of a weekly routine meeting.